Medina, if you look at it, the ayat are longer. And in Mecca, the ayat are what? Shorter. I want to take a benefit out of this. Ibn al-Qayyim, well, he took the benefit out of it, but I want to share it with you. Do you know why Mecca has shorter verses and Medina has longer verses? Because Mecca, the people were eloquent. They were Arabs. They didn't need a lot of kalam. Summarized to the point, they understood. Like in Medina, they were not as eloquent as the people of Mecca. So the ayat needed to explain itself more. And this is something that brings me to the next point, which is, why is it beneficial to learn Makki and Madani? All of these are things that you learn. When you're talking to a group of people who are intellectual and smart, there's a way that you talk to them. And when you're talking to people who need some things to be broken down and to be made easy and to explain, you learn to do that. This is where they take from balagha, mura'at muqtada al-mukhatab, observing who you're talking to and the person you're discussing with. The Quran teaches you how to talk. It teaches you how to conduct yourself. Are you with me, brothers? It teaches you, before you speak to this person, find out what is it that they are lacking. What are they lacking? And in marketing, before you go for an interview, right, job, just mithal, what do? You look up the company that's going to give you the job, sir. You learn about it. You see what they are, their history, they're about, and then when they ask you questions, you say, yeah, I've looked at your company, your revenue is this much, and this is how much you turned over, and the gross profit, and وما إلى ذلك, صحيح. And when they see that you've read about them, what happens? Whoa, you know, we're going to give you the job, man. You're a really serious guy. But all of these fawaid are found in the Quran and the Sunnah. What did the Prophet say to Mu'ad? Ya Mu'ad, innaka satati qawm ahli kitab. Mu'ad, you're going to go to the people of the scripture. He told him in advance, be careful. These are not normal people. They are not amatun nas. They have a scripture. They have a book. They have a religion. They're going to come with doubts. They're going to come out with arguments. They're going to come out with points. Innaka satati qawm ahli kitab. Are you with me, brothers? Learning who you're going to talk to and who you're going to discuss issues with. Walidhalik, if a person comes up to you and he asks you a question, your question will be so effective if you try to look at the surroundings and the place that you're at. Are you with me, brothers? Walidhalik, some of the mashayikhs, when they came and visited us in the UK, the first day what they would do is they would ask us about the country and the culture and what is it the people do and how do people spend their time, and wallahi, we saw some of the mashayikhs do that. So when they gave the fatwa, they knew where the answer was going. Are you with me? They knew how they were dealing with the issue. Because the fatwa, it revolves around what? To know the waqa that you're dealing with and the situation that you're dealing with and the people that you're tackling their issue.